Once again, front row side by side. Everybody else in line, nose to tail, up to the flagman to start the races. Here they come out of turn four. They're holding it down, holding it down.
Thank you. it kind of gave me the advantage. But other than that, the track was real good. I was kind of worried when it watered it down, but after I got on it, it felt good. Everything just hooked real good. And I want to thank our sponsors, Advance Automotive and Huge Tire Warehouse, Bloomingdale.
Good job, my man. Congratulations. It's always at the end. David, look like Alan was kind of taking off and leaving, and then I think something may have broke, but all you got to do is wait. The last lap is the one that counts, right?
They got to stay together the whole time. I want to thank Alan. We didn't know what was going to happen when the track got wet, and we both sit and grid. Whatever happens, happens. If we get in each other, it ain't no hard feelings, but the track turned out really good. Glad my whole family's here. I got to thank Jeff. It's his car. He's been helping out, and I've been helping build this car. My mom, my dad's here today. Everybody, this is my 97th feature win. I will have 140 years over.
Congratulations, my man. Sneak over here.